Okay, so, as I've said before, I'm working on a one-hour show in support of my book, Songs of Sobriety, about recovery. So I just want you to know that this isn't about you. This is about me. Because it doesn't matter to me what other people do as far as drinking and using drugs. It only matters what I do. That's what I'm concerned with. So you can do whatever you want. I don't care. What you do is your business, and I'm not judging. This is a piece from my show that I'm just started working on, so here we go. Standing here at the edge of the bar, wine glass in my hand. My eyes are red, and you can see their sadness, but I just don't understand. Why won't you come over? A part of you. You all seem so happy, but I just don't know what to do. I got these silent, withdrawn bar room blues again. Don't know how I can go on anymore. I think it's the end. Yes, I got these silent, withdrawn barroom blues once again. And no matter what happens, it seems like I just can't win. I'll have another shot. Fuck. Then maybe you'll think I'm good enough. 'Cause I sure want what you've got. Why can't I just quit this drinking and get on with my life? Why is everything so screwed up in my life? I got these silent, withdrawn barroom blues again. Silent, withdrawn, barroom blues once again. And no matter what happens, it seems like I just can't win. No, I just can't win. No, I just can't win. So messed up. I've been here so many times before. I think I'll just drink till I black out in the back of my car. you lose.